Okay guys, so I'm sorry it's so dark, but I'm going to put a video about, on my videos got a lot of views, not a lot of views, the one with the most collab views, I gotta find out the one, so, let's begin. The first one on my list is, obviously, getting my first victory right on season 3. That also actually got 10 views. Good job for that. One up on our list is Fortnite featuring Mackenzie with 5 views. So Mackenzie's the one playing as the one with the gold hand. The golden pistol, yeah. Next one up on our list is Fortnite leaked skins and emotes with 575 views. That is a lot of views. If we have a winner, that is a lot of views, guys. Next one up on my list is Sick Night Mode, aka Sicko Mode for Travis Scott song. We have for 25 views. That's a lot of views. Well, not a lot, but like only 25. That's good, though. Next one up on our list is Rookie Joined Smash Bros. With 24 views. It was a funny video, but I recommend you guys to watch that. Next one up on our list is Fortnite Chopper Glitch. We'll be going to Sky All Game to stay in Chopper. Yeah, with 20 views. Yeah, that's number 6. Last one on the list is Do What Brutus Says or Die. I don't want to get destroyed because it said die, but you actually don't get like blood kill. It got 30 views. Okay, just good job. Okay guys, there you have it. All of the views. That was so lit, but guess what? We have to have a winner. It looks like the winner is all the leaked skins in Fortnite. Yay! Well, there you have it, folks. Thank you for coming on to my... Thank you for coming on to my show. Wink, wink. Sorry, it's so dark. I also want to make a big announcement for me and Darius. But Darius also has 698 views on his YouTube channel, unless he got grown. And I have 6,000, and I have 7,175. That's a lot of views. So yeah, I want to give a big thanks to Dr. Brown for this idea. If you guys want to see another collab with me and Dr. Brown, I'll leave it. This is practically a YouTube rewind. So yeah, I'm gonna make a thumbnail out of this video. Yeah, we'll see you guys next time. Peace out.
Knowledge can never replace friendship. I prefer to be an idiot. And if the sun starts setting, the sky goes